Yeah, what's up, guys? This is Akupero, Dative Killer. If this is your first time coming across my video, kindly subscribe to my channel and turn up the notification bell so that every time I post a new video, you will be the first to get the notification on your phone. Yeah, this is V75. Most wanted by all traders. Many traders, they lose their money on these indices. Many make their money in these indices. Like, many pay their dues in these indices. Understand what I'm saying? So without me wasting much of your time, let's go down to business. As you can see, I took this trade here, although I entered this trade very late, but I still caught something there. If you can see, I do believe in price action. Price action is the key. You know what you're doing. You will know that if you know what you're doing in forex market, you will know that price action is the key. This indicator is just a little bit confirmation. As you can see, this market have been consolidating here for a very long time now. This is the first touch. This is the second touch. This is the third touch. Almost fourth touch. But as you can see here, this touch is the touch that shifts this zone. It has been a downtrend. But this fourth touch is the touch that shifts this zone. Don't joke with this shift. Whenever you see a market shift like this, you know that it is going to break this resistance zone. Either even though it's facing down, it will break the support zone. This shift is very, very important. Yeah, let's go to 1 hour. Let me show you what I'm talking about. Yeah. 30 minutes will be clear. Yeah, as you can see. As you can see there, that shift in 30 minutes, it throws a pin bar. If you know what I mean by a pin bar, this candle here that have a little head up there is a pin bar supporting with this 21 moving average. You can see. Then with this pin bar, the market have enough momentum to break this zone, to break this resistance zone. Then after breaking this resistance zone, you can see this retest. This red candle is a retest, a confirmation that this market is going up. After this retest, it penetrated a little bit but shoot up. Oof. That's how this market behaves. There's no magic. There's no holy grail. There's nothing, nothing. This is how the market behaves. First, you see this shift. Throws this pin bar, break the zone, come back. When this market come back, we are getting ready. We are like conquering the market by seeing this. We have conquered the market already by seeing this retest. This we call this a dead trade already. My students, we call this a dead thread already, because it is going to shoot all the way up until here, until this zone, this other block here. This is another block. My student don't know much about other block. Now we still do video on that. So that is where we but when I spot this, I know that I've already missed this. Okay, know how this market is going to retest all the way here. As you can see, this is my trend line, and this is my 21 moving average is going the same way, like it lies the same. So after this retest through this pin, I entered, and it will move all the way here. As you can see, it move here, starts coming, then that's a retest. It move again, it having a retest again. After this retest, it will still go up. As simple as ABCD. As simple as that. So there's no magic here. Everything is crystal clear. So you don't have to be losing your money for dairy. If people have been complaining, I've been losing my money, this is because you don't know what you are doing. Once you know what you are doing, I promise you, you will be the one smiling to this market, because whenever you enter the market, you know what you are looking for. You know exactly what you are looking for. You know exactly what you are looking for. So I will shift, I will lock my profit maybe here, because this market is going to come all the way here. It will never break this zone, it will stop at here. Then before going on, maybe I will lock my profit here. Although my TP is all the way here. So that is it, guys. Kindly subscribe to my channel. If you need my mentorship, my WhatsApp number is at the description board. Just contact me, then I will take it from there. Thank you for watching. May you all have a lovely day.